you are mine for the next 3 months. That means no women, no alcohol, no drugs. You will eat, sleep, and shit competition. There are only two other rules. Number one, don't be late. Don't ever be late. It shows disrespect to me, to the sport, to your teammates.
And I talk to a lot of people out there, and the first question they were asking me is like, how did you get this big? What did you do to get this big? And I started asking them questions, of course, like, what do you eat? I like to eat some junk food. I felt like I owe it to myself in terms of eating something dirty, eating something sloppy, eating some burgers, some pizza.
Genetically blessed IFBB pro.
A lot of people want to say you should try to eat clean in the off season and try to maintain your physique, but I think if you're training hard enough, it doesn't really matter what you eat.
Everyday problems of being a big boy. It's what I gotta go through every day.